First touch, life. Second touch, dead again forever.
He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside...
After a brief mourning period, young Ned's father would hustle him off to boarding school, never to be seen again. Chuck would be fostered by aunts Lily and Vivian, a renowned synchronized swimming duo. They shared matching personality disorders and a love for fine cheese. At their respective parents' funerals, dizzy with grief, curiosity, and hormones, young Ned and a girl named Chuck had their first and only kiss. After his mother's death, Ned avoided social attachments, fearing what he'd do if someone else he loved died. And he became obsessed with pies. It's 19 years, 34 weeks, one day and 59 minutes later, heretofore known as now. Young Ned has become the pie maker. And this is where he makes his pies. The peach is never brown. The dead fruit in his hands becomes ripe with everlasting flavor, as long as he only touches it once.